hotel. When I sold your boy back in town. Yes, you can always tell. When I sold your boy.
You're not supposed to be over here, sir.
Where do you think you're going?
They should be
over here! He's up!
Just get to the phone!
Got it. Firing.
Act of God and shit. But you pay us to say some extra prayers, and things stay right. It's pretty fucking simple when you...
What the fuck was that?
our trail.
That shit's all him. Let's go!
Holy shit!
Sorry
no,
about this, man.
The Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the Butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the Butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Watch it.
This shop's whites only, boy.
How you doing?
And when there's no place for you to turn, don't go to strangers, darling, come on to me. Follow your heart. You follow your heart. I know. I've been through it all, and I'm an old hand.
I need resupply and point for done.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Dundee? I'm out of here.
Some colored fella.
Fuck's the color doing way up here?
Beats me, but no one's gonna shed any tears over him. You see him, you light his ass up. I'm tired of this shit.
Chubb's funeral?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think he had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubb's was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead used to work the desk at the Dock Union.
Helen?
Helen, yeah. I guess he knocked her up some.
Jesus. To Chubb's?
The whole Shakedown crew's just gone. Fuck.
Oh, shit. That explains that thing with Little Anthony this morning.
What's Sonny Blue do this time?
Little Anthony walks in, says good morning. Sonny goes off, beats him with the flat end of a meat hook. Asked Anthony if it was a good morning now.
God damn.
We need to get a handle on what's been going on before Sonny kills the rest of us.
King of New Bordeaux if you work for me. How's that sound, Sonny?
Sure. I kind of like working here anyway.
Good. Burke's boys are gonna reach out. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own.
Dupree, the white resident of Southdowns who allegedly killed two colored men in self-defense in front of his home, has been arrested. According to Dupree's defense attorney, pressure from local civil rights leaders and growing national attention on the case is what motivated the DA to file charges. The Korean War veteran has been released on bail pending trial. Dupree is accused of killing Vietnam veterans Trey McCall and Lamont Harris after the young men knocked on his front door seeking help with a flat tire.
That drunk cocksucker.
Maybe he drinks like a fish, and he sure can't run a business for shit. But at least we gotta sell decent shine.
You don't belong.
This guy's coming for us.
Caution.
Negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Easily spooked.
It's nothing I really even think about. Your country says you gotta go do something, you do it. That's just the way it was.
Right. Which doesn't really fit. Picture the papers, northern papers, are trying to paint here. A white man, afraid, paranoid, shooting a pair of innocent color boys.
Well, they wasn't there. They're not here in New Bordeaux. We got a different situation with our colors. They're doing more than marching here.
All right, now some of our listeners might need a little context. Could you elaborate on that? When you look through that peephole, who'd you think was on the other side of that door?
I thought it was the killer nigga.
Mr. Dupree,
please. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol.
Crazy.
Now, I've heard some of these same rumors. It occurs to me we got a class of veteran, black veteran, who comes back and they seem like, well, they're poisoned somehow. You know, they're violent, angry.
And don't feel like it's safe to be a white man in this city no more. Some of these color boys gave up on waving around their signs and sitting in restaurants and on buses. They got it in their heads, things need to change. Well, I think all this outside agitation making them crazy.
What you were thinking when you saw the McCall fella at the door, isn't it?
You don't get many coloreds out South Downs way. What was I supposed to think when one of them comes banging on my door at all?
Man, I could go for a drink of five.
Yep, heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls.
Stupid fuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading into Robidoux.
Truth,
you think. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Huh?
famous caller. 24. Demont Hess. 25. Remember their name. Permanently etched them into your brain. Now here's another name.
Or did you catch that too?
pin! Just fucking die already!
Shit! Gotta reload!
Oh, where'd that come from? Back me up, boys!
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Have your attention! You can die!
Sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison and time keeps dragging on.
Let your breath away. Hollywood celebrities, European royalty, and discerning travelers of all stripes love its elegant style and its attentive staff. Live like a king. Stay at the Royal Hotel, located in beautiful downtown New Bordeaux.
Rock-throwing protesters wrought havoc throughout Paris's Latin Quarter yesterday. Police were forced to use tear gas to scatter the Bastille Day demonstrators. The annual holiday celebrates the storming of the notorious prison during the French Revolution. This is the first public disturbance in Paris since June, when the police battled with student protesters occupying the Sorbonne.
When the truth is found to be lies, know the joy within you dies. Don't you want somebody to love? Don't you need somebody to love? Wouldn't you love somebody to love? Somebody to love. Love.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery's business. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
Sometimes you just want something big. Something you need to grab onto with both hands. Something so thick and meaty you can barely get your mouth around it. Admit it, you've been dreaming about that big hank for days now. Dreaming about that thick, juicy meat and all that melted cheese dribbling down your chin. Nothing fills you up faster or satisfies that deep down hunger better. Two big all beef patties, American cheese, tomato, lettuce, and Hank's special sauce all piled high on a sesame seed bun.
I need resupply in Point Badun.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Tell me what you got.
I'll be in the... It's done. You know how to fight me.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
What did I just say?
Up your ass. Most of that shine we lost belonged to us.
Try and pull something on Barbieri.
dead-eyed fucker will find out. Meaning he'll come after not just you and me, but Ma, Penny, kids, everybody. Now, we gotta get ahead of this.
You can always put it on bike. Quit the fuck.
Nah, dipshit. It's all going on you.
I'm coming in and the butcher's going out. What about you?
Oh, God damn it! All right, I'm in.
Irish will be in touch.
Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Over still standard. My boys are on the way. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
How did Link and Clay convince Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together?
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Link could be very persuasive.